From the Katanga Copper Crescent in the Congo now, to be more specific, this would be material from Tenke Fungurumu. Matrix, quite typical to this deposit. Interesting is the fracture zone, almost a brecciation of the matrix. Fracture zone running across this way. Crystallization on top, you have this chrysocolla, which has which is the first layer on this matrix, which has formed stalagmites, stalactites, like a cave, rounded almost fingers of the chrysocolla, and then sitting on that would be tiny heterogenite crystals. The brownishness, in my estimation, would be heterogenites trapped under the druzy quartz. Now, these tiny green crystals you see here would most likely be some visignerite. I suspect, even though visignerite is a rare mineral for the Katanga, I find that the closest resemblance I can find to any mineral, definitely not malachite, and also not the lebethanite. All the way from Mashamba West. Now, this is a large piece, can be displayed all the way around on a turntable, but best enjoyed when looking from the top down. How would I display it? Well, this is rather appealing. Or we could have it this way around. Actually, this is the way. There we go. This is how I would display it, at an angle like this. And then to have that section jutting out, there is a bit of projection off the ore on that side, going across like that. Lovely piece. All the way from Tenke Fungurumu.